right along the Chao Phraya River. So heading into this little street, so I've walked past quite a few of the cafe facing the river, which is quite nice. There's another one. We'll be right back. this stretch of road is quite a long walk, but you can actually rent a bicycle or scooter or maybe even a bike, or you can get around using the bike man, right, which is the taxi, bike taxi. So I'm in the middle part of the island. So this part of the island is actually pretty peaceful. Not much things that you can see except for the houses, the greeneries, and yeah, it's a nice place, you know, to be out of the city for a nice walk, but definitely not under this weather. Thank you.
cup of nice cold coconut ice cream.
Yep. It's a nice walk, right? And a very peaceful island to spend half a day, right? If you have nothing to do, right? Just to get away from the city of Bangkok. There's lots of nice cafe over here facing the Chao Phraya River. So you can come over here by taking the river taxi or the speedboat. Okay, so I boarded the speedboat at Sathorn Pier. In order to go there, you can take the BTS to Saphan Taksin. Alright, just go over there. Check the timing, okay? But this is the boat that I took that has got fixed timing. But other than that, they have the local boat that you can actually take. So just make sure that you know when is the last boat going out from this island, because once you are stuck here, there's no way for you to go out. Alright, so on my next Anyhow series, see you.